With Virtual Terminal, you can key in card payments right from your computer. Just head to your Square dashboard and charge your customers in seconds. No extra hardware, reader, or app required. You pay 3.5% plus 15 cents per transaction, the same rate as other manually keyed in transactions. And just like other standard Square payments, you get your funds in 1 to 2 business days. To take a payment with Virtual Terminal, log into your Square dashboard. In the left side panel, click Virtual Terminal. Then take a payment. Enter the payment amount, followed by your customer's card number, expiration date, CVV, and billing zip code. Add a note for your customer or describe the purchase. Then click Charge. You can send an email receipt to your customer or print one out for your records. Once you see payment successful on your screen, you're all set. Payments you take with Virtual Terminal appear as card transactions in your sales reports. In your transaction status report, the source appears as Virtual Terminal. You can edit your employee management settings to grant employees access to Virtual Terminal. Start by clicking Employees, located in the left side panel of your Square dashboard. You need at least one employee in your employee list. To give an employee access to Virtual Terminal, click the name of the employee whose permissions you'd like to update. Then, click Edit Role. If it's not been checked off already, toggle on Access Employee Dashboard. Check Take Payments with Virtual Terminal. Then, click Save. After you grant an employee access to Virtual Terminal, they receive an email with instructions on how to use it. Employees can only see account information that you've granted them access to. Whether it's you or your employees taking payments, Virtual Terminal helps your business get paid fast, no matter where your customers are. Learn more at squareup.com/virtualterminal.